Integral theory, developed by Ken Wilbur, explores the interconnectedness of all aspects of reality. As we approach the possibility of recreating any reality in rewriting future history, integral theory offers valuable insights. Four quadrants. 1. Individual interior consciousness, intentions. 2. Individual exterior behavior, actions. 3. Collective interior culture, values. 4. Collective exterior social structures, institutions. Levels of consciousness. 1. Archaic survival. 2. Magic mythic. 3. Mythic cultural. 4. Rational modern. 5. Pluralistic postmodern. 6. Integral holistic. Recreating reality. 1. Integral non-duality, transcending subject-object dichotomy. 2. Holonic theory, every point contains and is contained by others. 3. Tetra mesh, interconnected, four-dimensional reality. Rewriting future history. 1. Collective evolution, co-creating a better future. 2. Integral futurism, envisioning and manifesting desirable outcomes. 3. Meta-historicism, understanding the trajectory of human consciousness. Key considerations. 1. Integral ethics, responsible action in the face of immense power. 2. Holistic accountability, considering all quadrants and levels. 3. Evolutionary awareness, embracing the fluidity of reality. Theoretical frameworks. 1. Simulation hypothesis. Bostrom. 2. Multiverse theory. Everett. 3. Quantum entanglement. Non-locality. 4. Chaos theory. Unpredictability. Practical applications. 1. Integral design, creating holistic, sustainable systems. 2. Futurism, strategic planning for desirable outcomes. 3. Personal development, cultivating integral consciousness. As we approach the possibility of recreating reality and rewriting history, integral theory offers a comprehensive framework for navigating the complexities and responsibilities that come with this power. Would you like to explore specific aspects of integral theory or its applications in more detail? How does integral consciousness manage the theory of process reduction optimization? Integral theory, developed by Ken Wilbur, explores the interconnectedness of all aspects of reality. As we approach the possibility of recreating any reality and rewriting future history, integral theory offers valuable insights. Quadrants. 1. Individual interior consciousness, intentions. 2. Individual exterior behavior, actions. 3. Collective interior culture, values. 4. Collective exterior social structures, institutions. Levels of consciousness. 1. Archaic survival. 2. Magic mythic. 3. Mythic cultural. 4. Rational modern. 5. Pluralistic postmodern. 6. Integral holistic. Recreating reality. 1. Integral non-duality, transcending subject-object dichotomy. 2. Holonic theory, every point contains and is contained.